been daddy's little girl since my first cry. And though it's hard.